Accident closed part of Brookside tonight. Firefighters tell us two cars traveling in opposite directions at 46th and Peoria collided. One car crashed into a power pole, snapping it in half. Northbound Peoria will be closed until public service crews can replace the pole, and that could be until about 5 o'clock tomorrow morning. No one was injured and no power outages were reported.